49er FX is the women's version of the 49er Skiff, with a shorter mast and slightly smaller sail plan. Like the men's 49er, in the early days of learning to handle this challenging skiff, the women were capsizing and pitch poling as they learned how to tame the boat. But over time, the sailors have learned to master the quirks of the 49er FX and love the sheer thrill of going sailing in this demanding but rewarding boat. The 49er FX made its first Olympic appearance at Rio 5 years ago, when the battle for gold and silver remained in the balance until the final stages of the medal race. The gold and silver medalists from Rio 2016, respectively Brazil's Martine Grael and Kahena Kunze, and New Zealand's Alex Maloney and Molly Meach, will again be in contention for the podium. However, they face strong competition from Spain's Tamara Echegoyen and Paula Barcelo, the 2020 world champions. Echegoyen knows how to win at the Olympics, having taken gold as helm of the Spanish entry in the women's match racing event at London 2012. Watch out for the 2018 world champions Annemieke Beckering and Annette Duetsch of the Netherlands, and 2020 European champions Tina Lutz and Susanne Burke of Germany. Having narrowly missed selection for Germany at two previous games, the long-term team of Lutz and Burke are doing everything to make sure that their first visit to the Olympics results in a medal. Great Britain's Charlotte Dobson and Saskia Tidy have always been strong in the breeze, but have worked hard to iron out any weaknesses at the lighter end of the wind spectrum. 21 boats will race in the 49er FX fleet, with the first start gun scheduled for Tuesday, the 27th of July.